Yesterday, a date which will live in infamy. United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked. I regret to tell you that very many lives have been lost.
Generations will look back at this moment and say, that's when the world changed.